reflecting prudence, ye human beings. Face your trials by God.